Drink water. Para mag-energize. Sabi. So, yep. Okay, so I'm gonna take a shower and then I'll see you later. Alright, bye. Ta-da! Okay, I'm ready now. So, I'm actually going to a very short hike. This is my first after like I had a foot injury because of hiking 8 months ago. So I can walk, but today I'm gonna try whether I can do it for a short walk in the village. Actually, I was expecting a sunny weather today. Supposedly it's 19 degrees Celsius. So this is my village. So I'm actually going there to meet my friend, and let's go. Hi, this is my friend. Say hello. This is Sazie, but she also lives here. So we're going to the main area and then we will walk. See you later. We are here at the McDonald's. So we're starting here at Mui Wo. So we're just gonna walk along. All right, we are slowly walking now. About 10 minutes already. Here. That's the tram bus. So we're just walking along the road. So it's more easier for me to walk because yung paa ko hindi pa masyadong ready for hard walking. Kaya dito lang muna sa roadside. Ito yung village. Dito kami nakatira. Diyan nagbabike diyan sa ano, oh, baba. Ito yung bahay ko, guys. Diyan sa likod na yan. Na may tatlong may... Diyan, oo. Okay.
Parang pag sa likod, parang malinis.
Kaya, pag natin doon, medyo parang... Kukunti yung bahay. Tapos sa gitna siya ng bundok, di ba?
Oo nga. Tsaka ano, parang bukid.
Kaya, bukid naman talaga, di ba? All right. right, we are in Lantau Trail. Nag-break lang kami for a little picture. And ayun, naka-break na kami. So we're gonna have another 50 minutes pa ba, no? To walk. Okay, let's go. Let's start. Bibidyohan ko lang. This is the camping trail of Mui Wo. Sandali. Truck ka na naman, Bert! Lagi kang may truck!
Grabe siya!
Okay, picture ka dyan. So here we are. Ayan o, yan mga tent, camping.
Ang cute.
Oo. Diba? This is going to Pui O Beach. So this is the Pui O Beach. Ay, hindi pala beach to. Hindi pa pala beach. Ayan yung mga pakaan ground. O, di ba? And then, thank you very much.